Welcome to Fallout Shelter. I was recording, but I don't know what happened. My video got corrupted, so I'm just gonna continue off where I was at. And just so everybody knows, I am playing survival mode. And if you'd like, I can show you real quick before we start. Just so you can see that I am playing survival mode. Let's get to my vault list. It does not look like I'm going to be able to show you. Right down there at the bottom, it shows that I'm playing survival. If you would like me to start over and start a new game, just let me know, and I surely will. I have no problem starting all over. I ain't that far anyway, so it'll be okay. I do have a dweller that's out in the wasteland, so let's see how they're doing. She's only found 10 coins. I'm just gonna go ahead and leave her out there. As you can see, I'm barely started. I had 12 minutes of gameplay recorded until it got corrupted, so. Like I said before, if you want me to start over, you just let me know. And I will start over. So you can see me put it in survival mode and start from the beginning. Save up so we can upgrade our vault entrance. I need 500 coins. Ain't much going on right now. Let's zoom in and see what kind of conversation we can get on. Interesting there, huh? Apparently Timothy is in the right spot because he says he believes the goat was right. Now if you aren't familiar with Fallout, then the goat is a test that determines on what you will do for the rest of your life. Well, if you so choose. Nothing really going on too interesting in there. See if we get a fire though. Let me put that out with ease. Let's go ahead and let's brush our water treatment. You know what? Might as well just wait. Let's check on our wastelander. She still hasn't found much. She doesn't really level it up either, so we're just going to keep her out there. Let's see what kind of weapons you have. You might have a BB gun, so I'm not going to send you out. Let's see who's got a gun there. You got a gun, so let's go ahead and trade your gun. Her. Go ahead and let her go out through the sensor. Seems like we completed two quests. And we got a lunchbox. So let's check out our lunchbox. And we got Raider armor, cool. 500 cat, cool. 50 water, alright. Oh. And we got a hardened minigun. Sweet. Let's go ahead and let's actually recall her. Since she's not that far. But we'll go ahead and recall her too. Now, who to give the Raider armor to? Now, let's see what we got down here. Now, you don't look like it, so let's go ahead and let's give you this. I'm going to go ahead and get down with a minigun. Let's send him downstairs. Let's see how he does in a fight. Should do just fine. Now, let's upgrade that vault door. And how much do we need to upgrade it again? 2,000, huh? Alright. Let's go ahead and check on some goals, see what we gotta complete here. That one working, huh? Yeah, let's go ahead and let's sell these again. Because we don't really need one, so that easily complete. Now, I'm gonna go and end this video at 10 minutes. That's 3 minutes from now. While we wait, let's go ahead and let's check in on people. So it looks like he wants a robot servant. Oh well, he's talking again, sorry. Somebody wants to go see a giant ball of yarn, huh? Looks like our water treatment's doing good. Let's try to get some food here, guys. Oops. Let's see how much is upgrade. We need a little bit more. Let's see how our guy out in the wasteland's doing. Looks like he came across the abandoned broadcast tower. Hopefully he finds something good in there. Guys, I'm gonna go ahead and I'm going to end that here. I'd like to thank you for watching and remind you to like and subscribe. You have a good day.